Welcome. In this video, we will show you how to access your timetable, change an academic block, check your enrollment form and progress report, add an elective, and finally, how to submit digital forms on the student portal. If you have any questions along the way, please don't hesitate to reach out to our student records team. Before we get started, timetables are released approximately 1 month before the start of each term. And before you can access your timetable, you need to pay your fees, or if applicable, check the status of your OSAP application. Upload your one-card student photo, or if you're an international student, upload your study permit on the international portal. To access your timetable, start by logging into the student portal using your Condor ID and password. After you've logged in, click the Calendar tab and select the appropriate session, also known as term and week. After you've selected the session and week, click Display Timetable. To view your timetable, you need to enable pop-ups for the student portal. After you've enabled pop-ups, you will need to follow the college's multi-factor authentication prompt by signing in with your Condor ID and password. Once your timetable loads, you will see all the courses you are enrolled in. Under each yellow-colored block, you will see when your classes are scheduled and if the class is in person or online. Please note that classes can be scheduled from 8 a.m. to 10 p.m., so please read your timetable carefully. If you cannot view your timetable or need further assistance, please visit our website or contact our student records team. If you wish to adjust your timetable altogether, you can view and change academic blocks on the student portal. To view academic blocks, click the My Courses tab in the student portal and the Change Academic Block button. If you don't see the Change Academic Block button, please submit a course change request on the portal under the Services tab. After you've clicked the Change Academic Block button, if space is available, the vacant academic blocks will be listed under Select an Academic Block. Click on the available block to view the corresponding timetable. If you wish to switch academic blocks, click on your preferred block and click Change to Block. Please note that once you click Change to Block, you are agreeing to completely change your timetable. Each term, you should check your enrollment form and progress report on the student portal to make sure you've registered for the appropriate electives and have completed all the courses you need to graduate. To view your enrollment form, click the My Courses tab in the student portal and the View Enrollment Form button. Don't forget that you may need to enable pop-ups to view your enrollment form. Your enrollment form will outline your core or required courses and the electives you need to complete this term. Also, we recommend that you register for electives as soon as timetables are released each term, as electives fill up quickly. If you wish to view your progress report, click the My Courses tab in the student portal and the View Progress Report button. Don't forget that you may need to enable pop-ups to view your progress report. Courses that are marked with an X are not yet completed. Those in progress will have an arrow beside them, and the completed courses will have a check mark. We recommend that you view your progress report throughout your studies to ensure you complete all required courses to graduate. If you need to add an elective, click My Courses in the student portal and the Add Choose an Elective button. If you don't see the Add Choose Elective button, please submit a course change request on the student portal under the Services tab. Select the course you'd like to enroll in and click Check Availability. Select your preferred section and click Add to Cart. Under your shopping cart, click the Checkout and Enroll button and follow all the subsequent steps to fully enroll in your preferred elective. If you need to submit a digital form on the student portal, such as the Course Change Request form, click the Services tab on the student portal and the My Forms button. Once you click the My Forms button, you will be directed to a LaserFiche sign-in page. This is the system the Registrar's Office uses for digital forms. You will need to log in with your Conestoga email address and your password. After logging in, fill out the digital form and click Submit. For a full list of student forms, please visit our website. This concludes our video on accessing your timetable and other student record-related activities. If you require further assistance, please contact our student records team.